Edison had A lamps, which were designed for 110 volts, and B lamps, which were 55 volts. Go ahead and take this out.